Namaste to everyone. I am Navaneet with my friends Pratham, Shreyas and Jatin. As part of life skills class, we are doing this project. Today's first topic is going to tell by Pratham.
Today we are going to enlighten about how we celebrate Dasara festival in Mysuru. Dasara is celebrated for 10 days in Karnataka. It is also known as Nada Habba. First 9 days is celebrated as Navaratri and last days as Vijayadashami. It is celebrated for win of God over evil. So, God Chamundeshwari killed the demon Mahishasura on 10th day. Procession of God takes place. Elephants, horses and camels are decorated beautifully and are taken for procession. People from all over the world come to Mysuru to view the grand festival.
So now we shall know about weapons of Durga Devi. The Durga Devi holds Ayudhas, means weapons to kill the demon called Mahishasura. She used 6 weapons, that is Trishula, Chakra, Sword, Shankha, Bow and Arrow, Gada. She used all these Ayudhas and killed Mahishasura. By killing this demon, she got the name as Mahishasura Mardini. We all are thanking you.